think we both know it started way before that. Before the invasion, even. I missed a lot of lacrosse games. I missed a lot of dinners.
Here, son, a blindfold to watch all your family die at the hands of tyranny. They say that the senses might alter the way that you
are incredibly feel. Brave tonight, and I'm so proud of you.
I know, Dad.
You don't know it's okay. You don't know what it's like to be a father and to see your son grow into a man.
Your son.
I love you.
He left.
I got knocked out. Otherwise, I wouldn't have left. I wouldn't have left. I'm so sorry. I'm glad you came back.
Tom's smart enough to understand that if I even suspect he's lying, I'm going to take it out on his boys.
Mom was very proud of you.
I'm not going to kill your old man. Now, he is your old man, right? I can't imagine you shouting out like that if he wasn't Ken.
Fighting next to you, side by side, I realized that as usual, your mom was right. And I really wish that she had lived to see the man that you'd become.
Here's hope. The life that we lead holds a sadness. And the world's better men lost to madness. And all that we keep is the love that you're feeling right now. Is the love that you're feeling right.
I should have noticed what was going on with you.
Shut up!
Holy shit. I don't think that you want it.
No!
I'm sorry.
So you took something important from him.
Is that it? Hal has to die in front of me the way that Sarah died in front of you?
You really have no idea how much trouble he's in, do you? Go to hell, asshole. We're already there, kid.
Still your kid, man, like you, and so many ones, better than you. Hey, it's what we want. We want you to be better.
I'll say one thing I'm not worried about, though, it's you. You're into Greg.
It's my son!